In this line of work, you need strength as well as instincts. Put it right here.
Gotcha.
Check this out. Ready?
Go!
That's why you picked me. Your move.
Last year, they didn't know what I was capable of.
Ball.
This year, they still don't. Pick me.
Well, what we're going to do is we're going to show you a little something I've been working on. We're going to take these first two balls and hit them off the left upright. Then we're going to take the next two balls and hit them off the right upright. You need a kicker, right? Pick me.
Everyone watching at home, I want you to check this out. Two receivers, two footballs, one choice.
Go.
Pick me.
You can't see, can you? Being a receiver is not about physicality, speed. It's about Zen and the art of receiving, seeing without seeing. Feeling, emotion, reaching out. Seeing without seeing. Look out. Pick me, I am your choice.
Hey, Craig!
Craig!
One more time!
They've been asking me to do this all day. Check me out. One more time. Come on. There's three reasons to pick me. Your move.
In this league, if there's a hole, no matter how small, you gotta be able to get through it. Check this out.
Yeah! In your league, you better pick me. Your move.
It's really only 259. They hate it when I do this. Check it out. It's time to pick me. It's your move.
I was made to do this. Check this out. Bam. Automatic. I can hit moving targets too. 3 for 3.
Show him the crossbar, kid.
Pick me, man. Pick me.
Actions speak louder than words, so I don't do a lot of talking. Let's see what we can do.
They say it takes strength and accuracy to be a great kicker. Check this out.
It's
solid.
I say you pick me.
Seriously, how many reasons do you need to pick me for fantasy football? There's one. Another. Honestly, I could do this all day. I'd pick me.
Life is about balance. When you achieve balance, the impossible becomes possible. Pick me, Grasshopper.